I'm playing Wheatley's Future Chests part 6.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult.
I forgot I didn't have Servo Cheats on. What is that music from? I feel like it's from. Is it from Rexora? From Aperture Tag or Rexora?
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult.
Is this from Aperture Tag or Rexora? Or is it from Portal Reloaded? Who knows? By the way, guys, did you know that the only song that's in Aperture, the only Portal song that's in Portal 2's main, the main campaign of Portal 2, that's in the main campaign of Aperture Tag, is my favorite song? That would be for looping gel, but I can't loop lasers with that. I'm gonna get a portal over there again, I forgot. Oh yeah. No, this is from Rexora. I hear like kind of Portal 2 music now. Nom nom. Nom nom. Oh, okay then. Can I do that again? I did it again! Yellowish green. Whoa. Just grab the extension funnel. I love the music. I don't know what the point of that is for. How do I drop that? I always feel like all the cat, I just stay on the catwalks and use the laser on the cat. All the portable surfaces except that one are at the same level. Oh, what? What's square? So like it doesn't fall. Last test, Wheatley. Wait, I saw conversion gel in the distance, and there's conversion gel in your thing. So that means they're gonna go where you are. That monitor. What's the point of that surface? Oh, am I supposed to?
Yes! Oh, well done.
Ba-ba. Thumbs up. This is part 7.